How to fix Bloodhunt crashing and stuttering on Windows. To fix Bloodhunt crashing and stuttering on Windows, try 1. Switch to DX11. Enter Force DX11 into launch options. 2. Verify integrity. Of game files in Steam. 3. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.